6:05 now on Daybreak, and Oishei Children's Hospital is looking for a new leader. The president of the hospital is leaving for a new job in Florida. Allegra Jaros has been named president of Wolfson Children's Hospital and Children's Health Network in Jacksonville. Jaros has served as president of Oishei since May of 2014, after serving as vice president and COO for 8 years. Jaros will remain in her current position until the end of this year to help with that transition.